No.
Welcome. I called you all today to tell you people on my recent decision on making my son Uche. I don't know you of this kingdom. Your decision is a nice one, but
I know what you're about to say, Mazoko. But I need you to go, Mazoko. So let me finish.
Keep it in mind.
And he told me that my tuberculosis is getting worse day by day.
And also on how he planted
his seed till the day he harvests it. The person or the person who can explain to her to win the sum of $1 million.
Look at you. Look at your club. Everything that
has fertilizer clubs.
More fertilizer.
But you look at that.
Drunkard like you. Don't worry.
Pack it drunkard.
Don't challenge you.
Pack it drunkard.
Don't challenge you. Pack it drunkard. I know how. Look at you. Look at his head. I know how. Look at drunk. Okay. Don't worry, we shall see. 1 million naira
Hey, okay. Yeah.
Crier was eating go. He was passing down information to the villagers that the king wants to step down for his son.
Oh, I heard that thing.
Eh?
I even heard that the king is sick. That is why he's dropping the truth.
Sick, Iwa.
Yes. On Ako Kwara Toba.
Hey, you this woman, give one. Cho, gossip. You love putting your mouth where does not
concern. No, I'm sure no give.
I have not tell him to shut up.
Instead of you to be grateful that I'm giving you the latest update and she's never an Akwe.
We try latest update and she's shut up.
Before I even forget, I heard that they are going to do a competition.
Competition?
Yes, an agri competition. Anybody that can say the importance. Any neighbor agriculture, they will give the person 1 million.
El Burezo.
1 million.
It's not true.
1 million.
It's not true.
And it is for me.
I know Namua. Woman, my chica, Odozia could jiagi, Mary. Not you now, not you.
Where are you
begging?
My daughter Ngozika is a madam studying a Greek. And I will call her and she will tell me everything about her Greek so that I will win this competition.
Hey, Jileke, your daughter,
yes.
Ngozika,
yes.
Do not see any other better cause of full law, medicine and such, or Bura Greek. Ikubo, you hear me, Kwagi.
At least my daughter is doing
a Greek. Shut up,
oh. I think you want to watch. I want to watch. I want
to watch. I want to watch. I want to watch.
Tell me the
anyways, you know,
Did I have ears around this village?
Yes, who does know not Chichi?
Your ears are everywhere.
You know me. You know me. I'm always ready to give it to you. That's hot. Bonkwe. Let me call you. Adamo.
Chichi, come up. Chichi, come.
The town crier.
Yes.
Has been going around the village.
Hmm?
The town crier has been spreading the news that on the day, the king will be crowning the prince at the next one of Chi. I'm telling you.
It's you.
You know me.
Get him out.
I will give you the hot update. You just stay at home. I go around the village.
I know. I'll stay at home. Just
so just the trending ones, Takita. Mm-hmm. Not just that. On that day that the prince will be crowned the next one of Chi,
yes.
It is said that the king wants to give the best farmer who can explain the advantage of agriculture 1 million naira.
1 million!
Not that though, you have to bring, you know, bring it for him to see. You bring your biggest face.
Chichi,
let us see it and you explain it. I'm telling you, when we are, I did like this. I have to hear him.
Tell me something.
Wait. 1 million naira.
Chichi,
One million naira. I'm telling you.
Are you telling me the truth, my friend?
And me, I can't even be part of the. I can't be part of the competition because I can't remember the last time I followed my father's self to the farm to cultivate his
cassava. How will you follow your father to the farm when you are busy walking, jump, looking
to
for
gossip? Okay, me, I'm getting gist. You are at home sleeping and waking up. I'm going to give you the gist. You two have not been going to the farm.
Chichi, wait.
We are the same now. Me, I'm trying to look good because the prince.
Wait. Chichi?
Hmm?
Who does not know the importance of agriculture in our country?
Dayamakwamo.
Who does not know that agriculture helps in the production of food grains, especially wheat and rice? Anyway, I'm not interested in the agricultural whatever. I'm only interested in getting the prince's attention and attraction to myself. So I don't have to stress myself over it.
Adama, me!
Carry yourself.
Ada, which prince? The same prince we know in this village.
Yes, now
the same prince of Ahoma Kingdom.
The Crown King Tobi.
Hey,
the Crown King Tobi.
Hey, Adeze. Adeze. The last time we were walking down the stream, when the prince was walking with his guy, don't you see the way the prince was eyeing me? He was smiling at me. Eyeing me, smiling at me. Adeze, the prince's eyes is on me.
Nobody find out who. See, you better stay away from the prince because very soon I'm going to be the crown queen of this kingdom. And I might pity you as my bosom friend and make you my personal maid. So now that I'm
going to
be you'll be finding me like this. Yes.
Adeze, personal maid.
Personal maid now. Or would you like me to give you that honor?
Adeze.
Hey.
Don't worry. On that day.
Yes.
Hey. On that day. Because the prince will choose me. Niru giko oge me.
Then if I want,
this is me. This is me.
Chichi. Who does not know you that you're only good at gossip in this village?
Oh.
That's why you ran to my house. My first shift
after giving you the gist, Abby. After the gist, you know tomorrow I will still come again.
The way I just stormed. What is that? So food.
You saw food. It's food now.
I think this thing is food.
Yeah, it's food now. I told you I'm coming back from my naming ceremony. This
okay.
What is it? How to get? I asked you, did I give food? What is it?
Because you know that. It's because you're longer through a brother that I don't give you food. That's why you're asking.
Oh, how can I see can water without food?
Yes, you can't need this food because me, I did not cook. I haven't cooked since yesterday. So I'm very hungry.
Yes, you
have
to bring food.
You don't leave me. I'll be the only one to.
There's no meat though.
People put me on
the there's no meat.
Why? You know,
need to join the line early.
Let me go and get food.
Please, you would have joined. Maybe you didn't even go early. I can't miss meat on my food from the morning. And I want you to come fast.
Where?
Kitty!
Hi! But,
my next time, get the early and get meat.
My friend, God bless you for this time.
Hey! The prince. That day. I'll be in my
Ngozi Nwam.
Mommy.
You know you have not gisted me all those gists you say you gist me in your school.
Ah!
Gist plenty. Gist me, Kita.
You don't understand this.
Why is my phone not doing this type of thing?
It can't be used this kind of phone.
Wait. Do you know that our king, agricultural competition?
How?
He didn't hear about it. Our king is sick now, so he wants to give his son, Onochi, the throne. So, as he's doing that coronation party, he will be having an agri competition. The winner will go with 1 million naira.
1 million?
Yes.
That's a very huge sum amount of
That is why I'm telling you, so that all those things I send you to school to learn, you will tell me everything. Let me go there and win.
I don't understand this one.
If I win the 1 million naira now, you go and buy clothes. You thought Umasa of your school.
Mommy, you mean you're going to change my wardrobe?
Just before we talk about wardrobe.
What do you want me to do?
Just go. Just go inside, write it in book. In the night, we did it together.
That soup, I've learned how to cook it.
You trust make it for now. Me this night.
Sure, now. So let me go and make it for you.
School that you just came back from is teaching you to cook.
Our
mothers look alike.
Mommy, anytime you're praising me like this,
too fast, I'm married and get out of my house.
I'm going. See now, mommy, I've spoiled the mood. But anyways, let me go.
I love you,
my mom.
Let me call that.
Is it more? follow no me.
Let me see what you got.
This is
normal in our village. Because agriculture is the only way we survive in this village. No crude oil, nothing, nothing, all sorts of agriculture. So Igwe, I am here to tell you how our steps we do plant cassava. Igwe, this is cassava stem. You dip it into the ground. The bottom, the stick, ever, you dip it into the ground. Then Igwe, when you are dipping it into the ground, you dip it in the muddy soil. Muddy soil. Then you water it. Igwe, people do plant cassava during closer to those that rainy season. So you dip it into the ground, leave it for about a week or something, so Igwe, it will grow and to produce what we call cassava. Igwe, you go there. Igwe.
Thank you very much.
Come on, Suzu Sheba, people, Chago.
Igwe.
Niche. Lalo. Ekene Kwamunu. Adesin. Again, it is. Oh no, this is my Gary.
I'm
Gary. Because I can have that time. You know, white Gary. Originated. What do you want? Jack and Mary.
Prepare where you are going to plant your rice. Oh, no.
Once you soak your rice seed, you prepare where you are going to plant. Then you put your rice seed in the ground, then cover it. Make sure that area is flooded. Like, kebab, meri ne meti ofuma. Let water be there enough. That is how they plant rice. After some time, you come and harvest it. If you go to do yam, you get the head of yam. Head of yam. You put it on the ground, like, it's there now. You cover it. Make sure water is touching it. Within 3, 4, 1 month, you'll be seeing that the yam stick will come out and be running like this. You want the yam at home. That is how you get the yam by rice.
Come on.